Now, your KSBW weather forecast with meteorologist Art Jarrett.
Well, good morning to you. I'm going to go over this again for you here. Local temperatures are holding on to some 40s and some 50s. You look over to the Central Valley, you have some dense fog out there right now. That's been going on pretty much all the way through the week here so far. We are going to see the potential for, we would have seen some potential for frost, but now we're mostly cloudy skies. You may pick that up somewhere by Fort Liggett going to San Ardo and Bradley and portions of some wind sheltered areas in San Benito County, but for now, not so much. We're increasing the moisture in the atmosphere coming up from Southern California, and the fact we could see some slight chances to a chance of shower activity working to the forecast area along the coastline from Santa Barbara, working up along the coast, up to, you can see it right there, getting to Slo County. It's going to interact with the mountains of Santa Barbara all the way up to Slo County, and it's beginning to weakening. It will weaken as it gets closer to Big Sur, and then it'll be meager by the time it gets to Santa Cruz. Here it is, putting it into motion for you. You're going to see this moisture coming up along the coastline. Shower activity in the San Lucias, again, right up from Lime Kiln all the way up to Fort Hunter Liggett, and then back over to areas by Carmel Valley, King City, and then beyond. That will continue up and out of Santa Cruz it goes, and then we'll see it for at least maybe about 4 to 5 hours of shower activity, and it will be, again, very light. Then we have another round coming in. This rainfall will start to move in. This is the second big storm. I want to show you this real quick as we go from Sunday into Monday night and over into early the wee hours of Monday night, and it's about 2 a.m. You're going to see this coming in at Sunday right through the afternoon and then working through the evening hours yet again. Widespread rainfall, a big impulse, stormy conditions for this one. We could see about an inch and a half or so for much of the local mountains, up to about an inch, maybe three quarters, and the low-lying areas down to about from say about a third of an inch to about a half an inch or so. We'll be picking up again from this first batch today going into tonight as well, and into Friday you're going to be seeing a little bit, about a half an inch to maybe three quarters of an inch, and that's about it. Very meager across the board as far as winds are concerned, mostly out of the south, south east working through the forecast area. They will be breezy at times. Your KSBW 8-day forecast is going to take you into conditions to be like this. Upper 50s again to seeing again the upper 60s. After Santa Claus leaves on Friday, you're looking at rainfall, pretty much some stormy conditions, breezy conditions. Saturday we take a break. Rainfall comes back again for Sunday right into Monday, and then after that we begin to dry it on out.